Hello everyone, my name is Lijia, Lijia Long. I'm coming from China, but currently I work in Berlin, Federal Institute of Material Testing and Research. And now I'm in the first year of my PhD. My research topic is about quantification of value of information for deteriorated structures. So I'm mainly deal with the bridges and wind turbines. I find this training school is really useful for me because it's just into my topics and I get a lot of trainings of every aspect. And also this training school is well organized, so we get exercise after the lectures. So it's about you deeply learning from how to use it, put into applications. So it's not only going 1 year and out in other year, you learn things by heart. So it's a really intensive process. It's quite challenging, but you will definitely learn a lot. So I really enjoy this kind of training school. I know a lot of experts, professors, and also I made new friends with other PhDs. I think that will help me to be a good PhD life in the future, yeah.